I dread most every time you leave. When you're really gone.
You left fast. I woke up in the destroyed house and you were gone.
Every time I'm near you, I say more in 5 minutes than I've said in weeks. And I always regret it.
How is it that I've walked this earth for decades without coming across a Witcher? And then the first one I meet, I can't get rid of. You made a wish. That's why we can't escape each other. Why I feel this way inside. It's not because of anything real. Or true.
When did you last feel happy when you felt trapped?
Though you didn't want to lose her, Geralt, you will.
I know who you are. White hair. Big old loner.
You're the Witcher. Geralt of Rivia. No one else hesitated to comment on the quality of my performance. Except for you.
It's like ordering a pie and finding it has no filling.
You must want something for yourself until this monster hunting nonsense is over. We could head to the coast. Get away for a while. Do what pleases you. While you can.